Another Midland school is now switching to remote learning. Starting tomorrow, Batesburg-Leesville High School will move to virtual learning due to a rising number of COVID-19 cases among students and staff. During this time, all sports and other in-person school activities are canceled. The tentative return to school date is planned for Monday, September the 13th.